I don't know how many times I've tried to film this. This better be good. It's like the 50 millionth time. Probably like at least 5th or 4th, 10th, I don't know. Anyways, okay. Question 1 on Neuron's 2012 survey, YouTube survey. That's how you say his name. I don't know. Neuron. I don't know. Anyways, question number 1 is why you called that. I don't know why I called that. This Matthew Braden Molenoff. Molenoff's German. Braden, I don't know where that came from. Matthew, I don't know really either. Oh, there's a glare in my glasses. Okay, hopefully that's easier to see from my face. Sorry the lighting's bad, because I only have like a light up there and like over there-ish, yeah. Okay. Question 2. Tell us about your favorite school teacher. I don't know. Let's see, my 6th grade teacher is pretty cool. His name is Mr. Sellers, and he was like an ex-cop. And I don't know, he was pretty cool. He like got off the topic a lot, and then one day he brought in like some of his cop stuff, which is pretty cool because we have to like try it on and things like that. And then I have my TV teacher. She's pretty awesome. Sorry, I'm like with the questions. He was pretty cool. He's just fun, laid back teacher. Number 3, what's the strangest food you've ever eaten? I've actually had rattlesnake meat. That was like in 4th or 5th grade. Some girl brought it to lunch. I think it's kind of strange that she had it, but I don't know. It tasted really good, actually. Tell us about your first gig. So, I've never really been in a band, if that's what this is talking about. But I've done like shows and musicals and stuff a lot. I've been to some concerts. I went to a Winter Jam concert thing. It's kind of like a, not really a festival concert thing, but like a concert with a bunch of like Christian bands and groups. And it's really awesome. Like, there's really cool bands there. And then I went to see a Lights concert in May with Max Hanging, or Saturday, whatever you want to refer to him as. And that was really awesome. I went with my sister too. And yeah. So, next question. Question 5. What's your favorite place in the world? Okay, that's right. My favorite place in the world. Let's see. Never been there. It's probably England. California would be pretty cool to go to. Places that I think are really awesome are Seattle, been there. New York, I've been there. I don't know, Florida's cool too. And then the last question is, who do you want to answer this survey? And my answer to that is you guys. You. Yeah, okay. So I don't really know how to end this. Maybe I can do something cool. Probably a fail. That's gonna end up being a fail. Oh, so yeah, you answer it. Okay, that was kind of funny. Not really. Probably stupid. Anyways, so see ya next week. All right. Goodbye. Blah.